guys. In London, gonna go to go-karting with some of my friends. See how it goes. Not been on this track before, but I think my boy's never been in it before, so should be a good race. Yo, let's go. I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Since your pretty eyes, as soon as you came in the door, yeah. I just wanna chill, got a sack from my store. Married to the money, introduced her to my store. Showed her how to whip it, now she remixes it for low. She my track queen, let her hit the bando. We be counting up, watch how far the bands go. We just hit the goal, talking about some Lambos. I think this is a grand girl, I want a grand goal. Man, I swear I love her, I should look at that. Guys, going to Big Mo's.
It's been up an appetite.
It's a Big Mo's there. Look pretty sick. Look at the proper American diner. Real. Yo, got our seats inside.
Yeah, man.
Yo, look pretty sick.
I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Since you're pretty eyes, as soon as you came in the door, I just wanna chill, got a sack for us to roll.
Barbecuing.
It got ruined.
It got ruined. I took it off. Waste man.
How are you gonna wait, mate?
This food ain't gonna wait for no one.
Straight up from Luton, I couldn't jack the wings up. Barbecue wings was sick, man. Yo, it was too sick. Deadly. It. Deadly.
Ash. Look at the main guy over there, mate.
Barbecue wings review.
Just waiting for my steak, guys.
Yo.
Wait till you see that.
Yeah.
Go on.
God, the food was sick. Smashed on the food, didn't it, Ash?
Well, you can tell, as you can tell, I'm well fed. Good end to a good day.
Yeah, man. And go-karting is sick as well. So we're going to end the vlog here. So take care, guys.
Take care. We've got a good taste for it. This won't be the last time you see us in this sort of situation again. Peace out.
Peace out, guys.